I think for us, it's very clear. This impacts middle-class people. Predominantly in our company, this is going to hit people who are making $100,000 a year or less.